very much sick. Okay, good morning everyone. Welcome to Dave Garshaw Ministries. This is our last chili challenge. Just for some fun. As we said last week, with the COVID situation, everyone is stressed up. Everyone is doom and gloom. And you know what? You sit that side of the camera or the TV or whatever and you can laugh your backsides off at us today. Today we'll be doing the Carolina Reaper, which according to the Guinness Book of Records is the hottest chili. I know there are hotter ones out there, but it's not on the Guinness Book of Records as yet. I know the man that created, or I don't know what the correct term is, of the Carolina Reaper, he actually he's got hotter peppers. They don't have names yet, and they're not on the Guinness Book of Records as yet. So this is a 2.2 million Scoville little cherry bomb. Stubby, your Tabasco sauce that you like is about between 3,000 and 8,000 on the Scoville. So you're going to like this. You like spices. That is the Aji lemon drop. I'm not too sure of the heat, but I think it's about 500,000 on the Scoville. It's not a lot to me. But you can then... I will not be swallowing. That might be the next chili challenge, but we'll give it a break for 2-3 months. Then I might swallow. They'll introduce themselves from the left to the right. Speak up so they can hear. Speak up.
Keanu Wilson.
Stavros.
Donovan Reed.
Stavros, your surname?
Don't try to repeat it, you're going to get hurt. Bezil Ziz.
That's what it is. So guys, let's go. They will explain what they're going through. I don't think I'll be saying anything.
You're
going to
die. You're going to die.
Cheers, bottoms up.
I
My lips are on fire.
Screw that.
Stop! Yellow!
This is not something. That's awesome.
Yeah, you people guys is very hot. Really come to the hill.
Ah, so
good. Hey, chillen jullie handen af, goeie. Don't touch your face with those hands. Kjani, vee jou handen af met die wipes voordat jy in jou gezicht vat.
Friends, family, just once again, That's the message we received from Abraham this morning. And with us being in Easter, of the Easter period, I just want to say, you know what, once again we can accept when Jesus was on the cross, when he was nailed to the cross, everything he went through for us, everything, we don't realize the punishment he went through when he was beaten. They beat him physically with fists to a pulp. When they flogged him, they took skin, they took meat. We don't realize the pain he went through. We eat him a little chili. The two young boys had a little chili. Now this thing can put us to a bit of suffering, yeah? It's hot. It burns. But family, do we realize what Jesus Christ went through? Do we realize? Herman actually explained it very nicely this morning. When you were crucified, you just had the horizontal piece that you had to carry. Jesus had to carry the whole cross. After he was beaten to a pulp, after he was flogged, after he was kicked, after he was spat on. Then he still went on the cross and he took all your sin and he took all my sin. Took all our pain, all our shortcomings, took everything at that moment. He took it for you and for me, so that we can have relationship with God the Father. Family, take this message, go home. Or wherever you're sitting, in front of your TV, your computer, go on your knees, go repent before God, and ask Jesus Christ to come and live in your heart. Family, I hope you enjoyed it. It's still burning. It burns. This actually burns, really it burns. Family, be safe. I hope you had a laugh. It's all about just having fun. Be blessed.
Amen. Are you advanced? Are you on fire?
Yeah.
The ears are going as well.
That just doesn't go away. Wait, choose, wait.
Die maar kry vir die meat binne.
Wat?
Ek wil net
sê. Amen. Wat steek jou hande? Nie jou oë sal.
Wat?
Look right. It's good.
Thank you.